Protesters in Elmira are rallying for better COVID safety practices in the Elmira Correctional Facility.
Their hands are tied, okay? The men that are in that prison, their hands are tied. We must be a voice for the voiceless. And so everybody that showed up here today, they are speaking for the men whose ears are to those windows.
According to the New York State Department of Corrections and Community Supervision, there are 459 cases of COVID-19 at the prison. This is the largest cluster inside a New York State prison, forcing a pause on visitation.
Right now, these protesters are not just from Elmira, but from all across New York State. They're demanding that Governor Cuomo protect people from the COVID-19 outbreak within the prison.
I just want to say one last thing to you, Cuomo. You have the power. Please free the people.
Families with loved ones incarcerated, formerly incarcerated leaders, and other advocates are banding together to bring awareness to what's happening behind these walls.
We just had 6 months of being self-quarantined as a country, and it drove people crazy with all the amenities of home. Can you imagine what it's like to be in a 6x9 cell? That's got to end. And we got men and women and children locked up behind these bars, waiting to die. And there's no death penalty in New York State, but now COVID is providing that for us.
We did hear from docs who says they're working closely with officials at New York State Department of Health to aggressively and proactively protect the state's 52 correctional facilities. Reporting in Elmira, Michaela Newton, 18 News. Reporting in Elmira, Michaela Newton, News Channel 9.
For now, reporting outside of the Elmira Correctional Facility, Michaela Newton, News 4.